He's made a few visits to Chicago in both parts of his professional sporting life. This is a picture of him at Soldier Field as head coach of Washington against the Bears in 2004. And of course, as a NASCAR team owner, he's made plenty of appearances at Chicagoland Speedway, including this victory circle moment with Kyle Busch in 2008. But the trip that Joe Gibbs will make to Chicago in 2023 will be like none other. That's because the course his teams will be competing on is brand new. He'll take the Joe Gibbs Racing Cup Series and Xfinity Drivers and Crews to the Windy City for the Chicago Street Race on July 1st and 2nd. It's then that the 2.2-mile oval will be used for the first time as it goes down a number of streets in the loop, including Michigan Avenue and Lakeshore Drive. While Chicagoans have their own opinions on the race, Gibbs has nothing but enthusiasm for the event in talking with WGN News Now this week. But he does admit it's going to be quite a challenge for his team and others.
And I got to tell you, I don't think anybody really knows what's going to happen, who could be the favorite. So I think this is going to be an exciting time for us. I think for the city too. Hopefully Chicago is going to be excited about it. It'd be fun for us. I think everybody's behind this. And I think it's going to be a huge deal for us. I can tell you this, it's got the most attention of any of the races that we've talked about going to. Our drivers, our crew chiefs, everybody is looking at this saying, oh my gosh, we have no idea. The racetrack has been set up, but you can imagine that we normally go to a racetrack and all we're going to be doing is turning left at the racetrack. And all of our circle stuff, we do road racing, but this is going to be in the city. And so I think hopefully everybody there is as excited as we are about going there. It's going to be a great celebration weekend. Everybody's excited about it. And it's got, I would say, the most attention of any race this year.
Gibbs' focus this week is on an event that's the opposite. That's NASCAR's iconic Coca-Cola 600 in Charlotte on Sunday. Joe appeared on WGN News Now on behalf of his racing team and Interstate Batteries efforts to help the fund, which aids veterans who have service-connected disabilities. The number 20 car of Christopher Bell, which you see in front of you, will have the organization's logo on the front along with a military paint scheme. It's something that means a lot to the other person that joined Gibbs for the interview, Army Sergeant Jason Smith.
I don't know if I could speak the words, honestly. It's amazing to have people in your corner, people that have never met you, people that actually that really care about what's going on with the veteran community. There's so many unseen issues post-career. You got PTSD, anxiety, then you have financial issues. And every step of the way, everywhere my life has taken me, Simplifying America's Fund has always been there for me with every chapter. And I consider it an extreme honor to be sitting next to this man and receiving his help.
You can see more on that effort, along with more from Gibbs on coming to Chicago to race downtown for the first time in the story below or WGNTV.com. Larry Hawley, WGN News Now.